Fourth person we are happy to welcome is Dr. Shantaram Shetty. Dr. Shantaram Shetty is a family physician, Santa Cruz, and another avid learner and teacher. And we did not know that you are a yoga enthusiast. Since when?
20 years.
And who's your yoga guru?
Ansaji. Ansaji, Dr. Jaydev.
Dr. Jaydev, okay. And where is she located?
Santa Cruz East.
Acha, in that center?
Yeah, yoga center.
Yoga center. Yeah. He runs the center.
Okay. I am one of the members there.
Yeah. Okay, great. So, Dr. Shetty,
yeah.
Your topic, chosen topic is bronchial asthma. And we'll start your timer now. What type of antibodies do patients of atopic asthma produce when they come in contact with an allergen?
IgE.
Correct. Other than salmeterol, which is the commonest inhaled LABA or long-acting beta agonist available in India?
Formoterol.
Correct. In asthmatics who can't master the use of inhalers, which oral drug group can be used on a daily basis for life?
Amanafel, Deripel.
Incorrect. Yeah. Which one of these three is the least safe in asthma during pregnancy? Salbutamol, Montelukast, Theophylline.
Theophylline.
Incorrect. Occupational asthma in doctors is most commonly due to which medical accessory? Occupational asthma in doctors.
Gloves, powder
used. Is correct. Gloves, yeah. Latex gloves. Yeah. Exacerbation of asthma with a serum IgE of more than 1200, absolute eosinophil count of more than 1000, and new shadows on X-ray.
ABPA
is correct. Yeah. Name the short-acting beta agonist, SABA, which is available as a 0.63 milligram nebulization solution.
Levosalbutamol.
Is correct. Yeah. Which oral long-acting beta agonist is a prodrug of terbutaline and a component of the brand Romilast B? Which oral LABA?
Repeat, sir.
Which oral LABA?
Yeah.
Is a component of Romilast B and is a prodrug of terbutaline.
Pass.
Long acting beta agonists like inhaled salmeterol can be used alone, that is without steroid combination, for long term. True or false?
False.
Correct. Which drug therapy is superior in an acute attack of asthma? Multiple doses of salbutamol inhaled using a spacer or oral theophylline?
Salbutamol.
Correct. Ipratropium is traditionally used in COPD. In which drug-induced asthma is ipratropium recommended?
Repeat, sir.
Ipratropium traditionally used in COPD, but yeah. In asthma, which yeah. drug-induced asthma is ipratropium recommended?
Pass.
A peak expiratory flow rate less than what indicates severe obstruction?
Less than 60.
Incorrect. This is a true or false question. Empiric antibiotics should be given in most cases of severe exacerbations of asthma. True or false?
False.
Correct. A blood test for which peptide may help differentiate cardiac asthma from bronchial asthma? Which peptide? Okay, we'll pass that. Amongst inhaled steroids, fluticasone is preferred over beclomethasone or budesonide. Why is fluticasone preferred?
It's a fast acting and least absorbed.
Correct, that's right. 9 out of the 15. In asthmatics who can't master the use of inhalers, the oral drug that can be given for life is a leukotriene receptor antagonist like Montelukast or Zifferlukast. In pregnancy, the least safe drug to use is Montelukast. Bambudil is the component of Romilast B. It's the LABA and a prodrug of terbutaline. Beta blocker drug induced bronchospasm, ipratropium is recommended as acute therapy. Less than 200 liters per minute on a handheld peak flow meter is considered severe obstruction, and pro BNP or NT pro BNP is the peptide used to differentiate between cardiac asthma and bronchial asthma. Thank you, Dr. Shantaram. Dr. Shetty, you scored 9. Can we have the countdown timer, please? Trans-esophageal echocardiography is particularly useful to evaluate diseases of which heart valve?
Mitral valve.
Correct.
Yeah.
Glaucoma is mostly asymptomatic. True or false?
Yes. False.
Correct.
Right. Yeah. Right. Right. True.
This is also a true or false question. Hearing aids for deafness in the elderly can amplify sounds but cannot restore clarity of hearing. True or false?
True.
Correct. Combination of tramadol with paracetamol have recently been banned so that when you give the maximum daily dose of tramadol, you don't cause paracetamol toxicity. What is the maximum daily dose of oral tramadol?
100 milligram.
Incorrect. If you see vesicles on the tip of the nose, you must examine the cornea for keratitis. What disease am I talking about?
Zoster. Correct.
Yeah. Correct. Local drops of paradichlorobenzene have been used by you for what condition? Local drops. Okay. After reconstitution, an MMR vaccine must be used within 30 minutes. What is the dreaded complication if you delay its use?
Pass.
After viral and alcoholic hepatitis, which is the commonest form of hepatitis?
Drug induced.
Incorrect. Also a true or false question now.
Yeah.
A 2 cm lymph node in the supraclavicular region is more likely to be malignant than a 2 cm lymph node in the posterior cervical triangle. True or false?
True.
Correct. Name the drug that is used both in pruritus and for anxiety disorders.
Chlorpheniramine.
Incorrect.
Yeah.
What is the first line pharmacotherapy of alopecia areata when it involves less than 50% of the scalp?
Steroid.
I'll give it to you. LCINS is an abbreviation of lung cancer in never smokers. LCINS is more common in which gender? Males or females?
Males.
Incorrect. Dabigatran, rivaroxaban and apixaban are alternatives to which more commonly used cardiovascular drug? Dabigatran, rivaroxaban?
Warfarin.
Is correct. Between ascariasis and ankylostomiasis, which helminth is more likely to cause iron deficiency anemia? Ascariasis and ankylostomiasis.
Ankylostomiasis.
Is correct. Not every patient going for ultrasound requires fasting for abdomen pelvis. Visualization of which organ requires a fasting state?
Gallbladder.
Is correct. Sixth is passed. Local drops of paradichlorobenzene have been used by you for which condition? Next
one. Yeah.
After reconstitution, an MMR vaccine must be used within 30 minutes. If not, what is the complication? Okay. So, we'll just give you the correct answers. 4 is combination of tramadol. What is the maximum dose of tramadol? 400 milligrams per day. 6 is local drops of paradichlorobenzene. Ear wax is correct. 7 is MMR vaccine, if given late, can cause toxic shock syndrome. And the third commonest cause after viral and alcoholic hepatitis is NASH, non-alcoholic steatohepatitis. And which drug is used for pruritus and anxiety? Hydroxyzine or Atarax, as we all know it better. LCINS is more common in females. Lung cancer in never smokers. Is that all? Yeah, that's all. Dr. Shetty, 18 out of 30, excellent score, and I think the highest today so far. So, setting the benchmark for today, the highest score for today so far. Hepatitis. By far the common. Okay, we'll rectify that for the next. He said drugs? Okay, then we'll give it to him. We'll rectify. What is the score now? 19. Okay. Dr. Shetty, 19 for you?